The United States has commissioned one of its most advanced aircraft carriers to join its Navy. In a ceremony on Saturday, President Donald Trump said the USS Gerald R. Ford will cause America's enemies to, quote, shake with fear. He also praised the American labor that went into building the 100,000-ton, $13 billion warship that can apparently sail for 20 years without needing to refuel.